Hello everyone, this is Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We want to find the answer for this square root of the four numbers, that's consecutive numbers, plus one, then divide by four. In general, how to solve this kind of problem? Inside part, the numerator, those numbers are very big. You can now use calculate. So the general idea is, can we consider inside part that's something square? Then we can get rid of the root sign. Here is the general idea. For any consecutive numbers here, four consecutive numbers here, we can always use the following method. What is consecutive number? The number increased by one next to each other. We are assuming the third number. The third number, in our case, that's 2022. A equals this number. Rewrite the numerator inside of the root sign. In terms of A, if this is A, the next number should be A plus one. The previous one should be A minus one. This one should be A minus two. We have here. Now, the next thing we need to do is continue to simplify this. Now, what is this? How did we get this? Let me use the pen. So here, this one times this equals this, right? A times A, that's A squared. A times one, that's A. This one times this, we are here, right? That's A squared, negative two plus one is negative one. That's A, negative two times one is negative two. So we have this. Why are we want to do this? Look at the next one. Continue to simplify. We group, let me use the pointer. We group the first two here, continue to simplify here, right? So now, what is this product? Okay, consider this is one number, A squared minus A, A squared minus A. So A squared minus A is A squared minus A, then squared. Negative two times this one, that's two times this plus one. What is this? Is this a complete square? If you don't see here, you may remember this formula. X squared minus two X plus one equals X minus one then square. In our case, X is A squared minus A, right? A squared minus A squared minus two A squared minus A. Plus one. So here in this formula, we can replace x by a squared minus a. So we have here, a squared minus a is our x, then minus one, then square. So we have inside part of the numerator equals this. Continue to simplify. So the numerator equals this, you can plug in here. Square four, square root of four equals two. Square root of this, usually you have two answers, positive and negative. So we only take the positive one, put the absolute value sign here. It's safe because anything square root that should be bigger than or equal to zero cannot be negative. What is A here? A at the beginning, we said A is 2022. Plug in here. So plug in here, then simplify, you will get the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.